Skiddler episode 10.
It's 15.
I'm going by Adam's numbers now. So we've been invited up to Jagex. AOA Gold got invited up to Jagex, but only Ian and I could make it. So we're going up there. Stefan, superhero, aka Worst Quest Guides in Old School, has been invited up as well. And we're going to be doing a Q&A, I believe. So I wasn't really sure what we're going to be doing, but I saw Chris Archie tweeted out about 30 minutes ago saying that we were all coming up, and if anyone has any questions, then comment on the Twitter post. And yeah, so I think it's going to be a Q&A. Jagex have kindly paid for a hotel for, I think, me and Stefan. I don't think Ian's staying up by Jagex, but he only lives about 25 minutes away from the headquarters anyway, so yeah. So we'll be doing that and then going out for a few beers, staying in the hotel, and then I'll be going home tomorrow. So see you in Cambridge. Can you see it from there?
Yeah, sort of. There's a Doge in the car in front with its head out, which is a loving life.
Emily, why don't you put your head out the window?
Do you not remember when you drove back from the cinema, that whole
journey?
The whole journey with your head out the window.
It's amazing. It fucking hurts though.
Yeah, I bet it hurts your ears.
No, like it's hard to breathe sometimes when the wind's blowing so hard against you. Oh, the dog's back in, he's had enough. Okay. Right, we've arrived at the Jagex Game Studios. It seems really quiet. What day is it?
They're trolling you.
Is it a Saturday?
Yeah.
That's why there's not many people here. I was going to park in the CEO's space, but I might move my car. But no, I can't see Ian's car anyway. He said meet me at Jagex. I'm pretty sure I've been completely trolled. Where did the tanks go? There used to be tanks. Do you reckon they went... are they Mark Gerhard's tanks?
When he took them home, they're on his driveway.
Yeah,
maybe.
This is definitely the Jagex game.
There's that Ian.
There he is.
What up?
Park in the CEO space, Ian.
Now he's disabled. What the fuck are you doing?
You're looking very summery and nice today. Have you got any tissue on you? My vape's leaked, mate.
I do. Hello.
Hello.
Skiddler's vlog. Welcome to a day in the life of Skiddler, episode number 15.
Yeah.
I know it. I watched your vlog actually, it was sick. Nice to see you again, by the way.
Yeah,
man.
You too.
How you doing?
Yeah, good, how are you, bro?
Look what is behind us as well.
Rain. Oh, Chris Archie. Oh, that sounds so bad. I'm like, oh, Chris Archie.
How are you doing,
mate?
Good. See you again.
Good. Ronan. Can I have player mod, please? Can I have player mod?
Right. Oh man, the mouse mat's so small, I'm gonna get like two of them together.
Yeah, can I have one as well?
Yeah.
I need to like, you know.
I need four. I need four mouse mats.
Fuck off.
I'm not joking.
Four. Are we defending? Defending
you were,
A.
You were like pretty good CSGO, right?
Yeah, I'm global on CS, yeah.
Still play
up. Alright, it's getting sick. Let's go.
Yeah, not as much recently, actually, but I still play occasionally.
E is deflect. I see. Huh? I'm enjoying it, yeah. We're playing a bit of Overwatch, the first time I've ever played this before. I've seen streams play it. But right now, I'm about to kick ass of Elliot. We're defending some base right now. Where are you, Elliot?
Where am I?
I'm defending the objective.
An objective A? Okay, right, you're by A, I take it, yeah?
Yeah.
This is my first time playing this, so. Right, Q's my ult, right? I've got two mouse mats stuck to, like, next to each other.
Right, when you get past. Get me out! I can't jump out! He's just blocking the door for me. I can walk through it. I'm dead. Well, that was short-lived.
Backstage, Jagex HQ. About to be going in and doing our piece. Don't really know if I'm supposed to be recording this. So I'm whispering slightly. Ian's gonna just look at his sunburn. Turn around.
Oh, it's so bad, man.
What is that? That sunburn.
My arms are all bad.
Back to me.
Biblical.
I don't leave the house at all.
I can't find my cable, bro, seriously. Oh, there we go.
You put yours in your backpack, didn't you?
Yeah.
There we go.
You're a professional.
I'm a professional. I am actually a professional.
Wait, are you recording?
No, I'm just taking a picture. It's a panorama.
Oh,
Panoramic. Panorama.
Hang on, hang on. What? You know he's got a ghetto post, you want to see it.
Huh?
Because I know you listen to the dankest rap. Must have moved, let's go.
Let me see you. No, let me see, let me see you, Jack. Let me see you, Jack.
What arm thing, homie?
Let me see you, whip run.
Not that one.
So we're in the hotel room right now, boys. And girls, maybe? 4% of you. Gonna get a rip sync in the chat.
Chris Archie and his pussy.
Is that fucking funny? That's the funniest thing in the world.
Hey guys, Skiddler here, back with another vlog.
Fuck off.
It,
well, I tried to record and I failed, but Ronan doing tequila slammers, and yeah. Well.
Wait, my drunk talent is like a rap, but I don't want to.
What a fucking prick.
What a fucking idiot.
Emily, do it.